Wareham B to check-in. Wareham B to check-in. Blue team one autonomous. Driver control in 3, 2, 1, go. Driver control in 3, 2, 1, go.
If anybody is trying to access our internet, it is down. They are working on it, and they will give us an update once it's back up if anybody is trying to access the internet. Seconds, load your cube. Everybody ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, and it's Alliance. 78A, 1573A, and 1573B on the Red Alliance. For the Blue Alliance, 98059S, 98059Z, and 99362S. Two, three, two, one, go. Introduce.
Thank you.
round one. Autonomous, 3, 2, 1, go. Go. Three, round two. Quarterfinal match, 3, round 2. Autonomous, 3, 2, 1, go. Go! which one is going to move on to the next round. Quarterfinal match for round one, autonomous. 3, 2, 1, go. Teams are moving along. 15 seconds left. 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And autonomous mode. 3, 2, 1, go. So we've got teams here from Globals and Fairhaven. We also have teams on 361. It's from Wareham and 88. It's a Carver Middle School team. Go! 10 seconds. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Mary Robin. Semifinal match one, round one. 3, 2, 1, go. You'll need to be adding your cube during this last 30 seconds. Go. go. Introduce your cue. Go! 1 minute.
They take into consideration a number of criteria for the awards, such as the display of special attributes, their exemplary effort, and their perseverance at the event. And so the team that we would like to bring up today for the Judges Award is team number 98059S, Sandwich Stand X Hours. The Design Award is presented to a team that demonstrates an organized and professional approach to the design process, project and time management, and team organization. Only teams that submit an engineering notebook are eligible for the design award. The criteria are engineering notebook is clear, complete document of the team's design process, the team is able to explain their design and strategy, and the team demonstrates personnel time and resource management and teamwork. So the team that has been selected for the design award today is team 3715R, Fairhaven High School. The Excellence Award is given to the overall top team. It is the highest honor given out by the VEX Robotics Competition. The recipient of this award is a team that exemplifies overall excellence in creating a high-quality VEX Robotics program, and the team excels in many areas is a shining example of dedication, devotion, hard work, and teamwork. Our selection for the Excellence Award today is team 8843A, Carver High School. Teams, and we have each of you are representative from each team come up. We do have trophies.